During this season, as far as we understand, they are suffering with a lot of problems due to this money issue by the cancellation of 500,000 rupee notes. And at that time, we are sure that in our cash box, there may be some money like rupees 10, denominations of 20, 50, 100, like that, because this is not a big parish. So there may not, at that time, I think there was only 500 notes there. And I think that 500 notes are still there in that box because they are not taken it. They don't want it. But at that time, this 10 rupee, even a 10 rupee note is also valuable because they need it for a bus ticket or some other purposes. So in this view, at that time, our parish council and the parish committee decided to open it for the public so that they can use it now and later on. At the time when they have it, even if it is after 50 days, even if after in the next 2017, when they have it, they can return it to the cash box. That's all.